Washington College is a small liberal arts college in Maryland, and many of our students have never experienced the rigors of working with professional theater. And so I think one of the great things that's come out of the collaboration is the idea that they're working with professional designers and actors. Dell and Faye have been amazing. Heidi and Mac have been great backstage. And so they're learning everything that they've learned in the classroom. They're figuring out how to make it practical application. And so the other thing that is so challenging is how do we put these two casts together? And I think the combination of Atlanta people, Chestertown locals, Chestertown students, all in this great story about unity and discovery and identity, it's been one of the threads that has been pulling us all the way through since we first read the play a year and a half ago. Challenges are helping my students try to figure out what their place is in all of this, how to understand what their role is and the important part that they play as chorus members. I think one of the challenges embedded and impact in that is the idea that they're also students and they're 18, 19, 20 years old, and they've come really face to face with two significant things. One, the race issue outside of Chestertown, Maryland, outside of the bubble of the campus, and the reality of professional theater. And I think as a result of this experience, they'll have a better sense of the world that they're going to go out into, culturally, politically, socially, which is something that is invaluable. We can talk about it and we can read about it, but until they actually encounter it and explore it and actually live it in their bones, I don't think they have a sense of what it is. So it's been a great, great run since the beginning of August. We've all been working really, really hard. The Chestertown run was kind of great, and we had a tremendous turnout, and we're hoping for the same thing here in Atlanta.